A drive down the right side of the fairway leaves a mid to long iron to this flat green. Beware of the bunkers left of the green.